Hola, damas y caballeros, ¿qué onda? ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué cachorros, cabrones?
What's up, locos? It's your boy Igor the Cholo, but not really a cholo today. So I'm just doing a video on the reactions that I've been seeing on other videos. There's other like non-Mexican people trying Mexican candy. And I feel like some of them are doing it wrong. I figured, you know, two Mexicans, Mexican-American, trying the candy the right way, eating it the right way. To my right, I have Georgie. I know you guys don't know this, but Georgie is actually the most Mexican homie I know. Diles, cabrón.
A ganar. ¿Cómo están? Soy de Jalisco y de Zacatecas, soy bien mexicano.
¡A ganar! ¡A cagar! ¡Y al nopal!
¡Y los nopales allá atrás!
¡Los nopales allá atrás, cabrones!
Don't worry, I have subtitles. We're just gonna kind of go through this candy. We're gonna show you guys, we're gonna talk about it a little bit, and then just eat it and, you know, do it the right way, ese.
Bueno, aquí tenemos los dulces, aquí, mira, mira. Aquí tenemos panas, mazapanes, la verana, que la papalona, el pelón, el ataque, los sabrositos, que los cucharitos, ¿qué quieren ustedes? Una así que cachadata, mira, mira.
Alright, so here we go. We're about to do the Mexican candy challenge with two Mexicans. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be good.
Ganar y a chorrear.
Y a chorrar al rato.
We're gonna start, say we start. Where do we start?
Infinity. I want to actually try those Lucas looking things.
Yeah, let's try the little Lucas things. Yeah, pencil.
Do you have keys? Ah, there it is. Okay. Okay, smells like Lucas.
Does it?
Yeah.
Let me do this.
It doesn't look like Lucas.
Doesn't look like Lucas. It's too yellowy.
Yeah, it was more, a lot more red. That was the lead.
Oh yeah. Ready?
Yep.
Here we go. So you put it in your hand, you lick it. That's so.
Mmm. Still tastes good. That was actually good.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah.
That was pretty bomb. I think I can do it without lead for now on.
Yeah.
Alright, now mazapans. Now we don't fuck around, we got the jumbo size mazapans.
We got the jumbo size.
You guys don't know this, this is like a peanutty, flavory.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. Salud. Can't be wasteful, listen.
Don't be wasteful. No. Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I was just really enjoying it. That happens.
It's in my eye.
Don't let it waste. I need it more.
So that was pretty good.
You went well.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more videos. Subscribe to my boy, J.R. Munoz.
Boom.
Link below. And let me know if you want us to try any other candy from any part of the world. Because we know how to eat that shit, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so let this be a lesson to you guys. This is the way you do it. Share with your homies.
Hueritos.
See you guys later. Mazapan.
Please. Quite delightful.
Mmm.
I really like the peanuts.
Good.